A house divided against itself cannot stand. This government cannot endure permanently. Half slave and half free.
I rise, Mr. President, for the purpose of announcing to the Senate that I have satisfactory evidence that the state of Mississippi, by a solemn ordinance of her people in convention assembled, has declared her separation from the United States.